Yeah, we can loot here. Just don't get up. Yeah, we can build like right here. And then we can go up there. Right. That's where I need to go, right? Yeah. And then, oh god, I'm gonna need like another one. All to get all the way over there. Then again, I don't think I can go further. Hold on, how do we... Yeah, that's like on the edge anyway. How these objects are used, because like somebody didn't randomly place a zipline all the way up there without having to like connect them. That is a really shitty place one, holy shit. Go to the left or right here. If I only brought my skateboard with me, then I could have flew down here. We could have been down there so fast. I'm supposing I need to go where the black swirly things are. And then there's the thing over there, right? Yeah. The thing over there, there's like no snow over there. One way to get down. Road and structure exposed with the time to look gradual road structures and roads as things deteriorate, functions begin to fall. And if the terrorists continue, the structure may be destroyed altogether. This can be contracted by contributing the terms of AI. Hello, good to have you back, bud.
He's far without you.
Oh, there are several of them. Shit. One, two. That one over there too. I want to cut pool. This one's very fun. This is thinking, fuck, what the fuck? Dude, holy shit, look how big he is. How do I cut one of these quartz chips? I think it's friendly. I don't think it's friendly. Have you ever used the handcuffs to cut the quartz? I did once on the baby. After that, I never did it. But that's what I'm saying. I don't know how to cut an umbrella cut cord. I think I killed one of the big ones that leave the footprints. I don't know how to cut that. That's an option when you're close enough. Genus in ninja modes? Yeah. I want to cut one of their cords because I want to see how that works, but... Oh, I cut it where the cord goes to. Oh yeah, you can. Sloshing near the core, I think you can do it. I did it once, and I was way too confident I could do it again. Second one? I'm not okay with that. Hello, I don't have time for this. Come on. Well, the car goes trashed. Ah, fucking. Did it? Where was the last save? All the way up here. Holy shit. That kind of sucks. There are a lot of BTs down there, though. Like, a lot. Even I have like 2 pair of grenades. I kind of need more, like 100%. Okay, I'm gonna be careful here because this is where I fell last time. Once I went from like snow to regular terrain, I kind of stumbled. Okay, let's save here. Good to have you back, Lou. I think I should go for the back one there first. Wait, I'm missing one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the last one? 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm missing the 1 out of 5. Unless it's the one that already happened in the bag. Collect all 4 containers. Oh yeah, I already have one. There's the big one again. Relatively good. Paleontologist. Alright, so you have like a bunch of them sitting there. Feel like that, then I have to get the clothes to tell them to go with my clothes. I see the cord over there. Oh, I see it. Thank you. Got the big one again. Yes. I hit like several there, by the way. Unless they're just all kind of getting hurt because of the. I need more hermetic grenades. I was kind of hoping I would hit that one. I kinda hit him. I don't know how it works sometimes. That hurt him. Oxygen mask is cool. He's trying getting that one. Did he respawn or is that the state? Is that a completely different one? I feel like he respawned. Why is he so big? I can't save right now, can I? I'm in a good spot. Where is the one there? He flew all the way over there, okay. God, I hate this. But I love it. Where is he? There's like one there. Go, lads! I can't see my thing. The other one. God. There's like way too many right now. Yeah, there are like too many here. I'm gonna go. I only have like two grenades. I'm gonna have to use that carefully. Maybe if I toss the grenade at that one. Like one right above me. He didn't see me. Alright. That one. Now I need to get that one. Some like here too. I swear, get areas. That path looks safe. Hopefully this one won't die. Okay. Okay. We did it! There's one over there. Oh, there's two over there. And one over there. I have no grenades right now. What do I do? Carefully maneuver through here. Holding my breath. Oh god, the spinning thing is not looking good right now. Uh-oh. There's another one. There's another one. Right in front of me over there. I don't see him. Another one is. God. We did it. I did it. Now let's get out of here. Good that way. Alright. Get out of this time fall. Didn't I have like a container spray from the last? I thought it did. Oh, I had more Hermetic grenades that were in like a different pouch, apparently. Oh, I did not know that. Hey, I did it. Fuck that. So let's climb the mountain here then. I'm back to the snow. I wonder how the last few episodes are gonna be. I feel like I'm across America enough now to not have to do too many random side quests anymore.
Come on, let's get this job.
Bridges.
Scratch on it, and the tar inside is safe and secure. You do not disappoint, my friend.
22%. 0%. 8. Ooh, S rank. Lady, you better join my chiral network. At least someone else in one life. Wow.
Now, that's where my studies were.
Just skip that. Boom. We have a network. Grenade launcher. That would be great if only grenades would be useful in a launcher against enemies. I mean, it's good against BTs, but it might as well toss a grenade, right? Unless it has like a big ammunition pile.
I am convinced that the tar is related to the BTs and the Death Stranding. After all, both it and Timefall are the defining features of the post-stranding ecosystem. Sudden environmental changes such as these invariably lead to the extinction of organisms that fail to adapt. Those that do adapt do so by virtue of enhancers, the regions of DNA that grant successful organisms their advantages. These genetic factors are the key to evolution. But there are genes which have the opposite effect, those which disadvantage organisms. Extinction factors, as they have been called. These are the seeds of advancement and obsolescence. Such factors may lie dormant within us all, a choice waiting to be made. For every being since the advent of life itself. If so, then ancient proof may hide deep within the tar. Evidence of these genetic decisions that may aid us in navigating our current crossroads. In any event, thanks to you, I can now study the composition of the tar in greater detail. I'll make sure to share any interesting results with you later.
Well done, Sam. You furthered our research into the...
I'm gonna grab some water while these guys are talking.
Cannot imagine. Thank you again for bringing me Mama's body, as well as that ammonite. Speaking of which, my analysis of its umbilical cord is proceeding apace. I've been comparing the data against some of our restored archives. Anyway, would you mind returning to my lab? Preparations are finally complete for the chiral relay integration. If you could collect the necessary materials for the restoration work and bring them here, I would be most grateful.
Bring them one? Yeah.
Good work. New order available. Please.
Standard orders? Wait, where do I go? Expand the chiral network and cross the tar belt. Head back to Hartman's lab. Okay, we need to go back to Hartman's lab. Over there. Shit, there are like no zip lines here, are there? There's that one. You want me to walk all the way back? Come on. Got so two new PCCs. Let's see what we can build those.
Weapons restrictions.
I need to get like that one. Kinda sad no one bought billet one here. I can probably build one myself here. Line there, and then the next one will be up there. Let's make America great! Like that side, I'm gonna slip down. Somebody died there. It's like one of those stone things, I guess. That's a place that I would die to, not gonna lie. The next one should be like there somewhere. Let's make a path so I know what to do. Yeah, like somewhere over there should be fine. I think I can put it all the way over there on the top of the mountain. Are you kidding me? I can't build any further than this. Apparently, this is not part of the chiral network. Nani? But it is. Why can't I build here? Why does it not expand to here? That's weird. Oh, I can. It just doesn't. That's weird. I don't understand that. I think I can build it all the way on the mountain over there, even. Go like 130 more meters that way. Oh. I can build it in there. I hope it's high enough. Yes, we can build it here. Now we just need to make it most efficient as possible. Think the best location. Probably over there. There, perfect. Another zipline placed. And let's drink some monster energy drink. The other one that I need to place is gonna be either on there or like really close to this one, just because of the height issue here. Because I've built it here, probably up there, and then like some down there or something like that. What do you guys think? Wait, Hardman's lap is on the right, actually. Got the right. Message me on Discord while I'm streaming. Don't they see literally the little thing saying that I'm streaming right now? I'm pessimistic. More to the right. Hope I, hope And then when you set your status to busy, people are like, oh, she's busy. I didn't want to message you because your status said you were busy. But then when you have your status, like, really saying that you're streaming right now, they're like, hey, Alyssa, what's up? Where are you? Why are you not speaking to me? I can see you're streaming right now. I bet you'd start going crazy again. Who knows? Probably. Hey, Jin, do you hate me? Somebody build a ladder here. Just grab it.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapon detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thank you, Sam Porter Bridges. Take on order. Wait, didn't I have to take on order here? Didn't it say go back to Hartman's lab? Head back to Hartman's lab. I did say that. Oh, I need to go actually into his lab. Okay.
Hello?